Howdy everyone, and welcome back to my playthrough of God of War Ghost of Sparta, where I carry on from the Hall of Damnation save points. Right, so I pretty much got all that I wanted to talk about off my chest, for one. But hit me up with some questions in the video description if you want, guys. I'm more than happy to answer them. I haven't done the subscriber interactive in a very long time. And I know that the last one was me basically giving you guys a question to answer, and that was quite cool, that, you know, the number of people that actually responded. So, you know, well done to you guys. And I'm trying to think of something that I could potentially run as a subscriber interactive video, so I need to kind of think of something for that.
To the domain of death, a place neither mortal nor god had dared enter. Worshipped long before the Olympians, Thanatos, the god of death, dwelled within.
Oh, joy. Yep, that's not gonna do anything. Come on, let me just trying to. I wonder if that will help. Nope. I think I got on one of them. Yep, that's more than enough. Oh, bad timing. Ow, ow. Now I can just spam them with this. Well, he can actually do that, but whatever. That was kind of lame. Oh, dude, see, the rolling is quite cool, but sometimes it's just a little bit slow. Come on, get to him. There we go. Oh yeah, these ones you can actually kill in one sequence of events. I am gonna guess that another one's gonna pop up out of nowhere and piss me the hell off. Although that's good enough. I'll take this. Now I've got the little guys to. Oh, dude, for real. Alright, stop pissing me the hell off and get the hell out of my way. Maybe this will help. Nope. Get out of the way, get out of the way. Make a hole. This game hates me, doesn't it? And I'm not even on freaking. What's it? Not even on God mode. Like, I think it's called God mode. I don't know what the hell it was called. It's like we will put everything in this game to basically annoy the shit out of you and just kill you constantly. Do you know what? I actually remember the scorpion from the previous game. That was freaking awesome. And like the way that you had to. Oh crap, oh crap. The crystal scorpion, I think you had to actually use, was it the Cestus? And that was just pure awesomeness. The fight was irritating though, because that's gonna kill it, isn't it? Nope. That's gonna kill me. Yeah, you have to use the Cestus in those, and that was just one of the most amazing fights, because obviously being on the PS3, it had its fair share of intense graphics, but it's just the way that they brought out the scorpion, and then that was just wicked. I don't know if I'd be... I could be bothered to go back and fight it again, just for giggles and shit. Why did I not take the health here? I had full health, probably. Yeah. So yeah, maximum upgrade, I think. Yep. Just two more powers to go to upgrade. Probably do the eye. Not that I really use it. And I've actually lost my train of thought on this because there was something that I wanted to. Okay. Who the hell? Oh. Temple of Thanatos. This should be fun. And might as well save it here. So that'll be the end of this part, and I'll see you guys in the next part, where I'll be carrying on from the Temple of Thanatos save point. So that's myself out. Bye.